Copenhagen is one of the most sustainable cities. I want to build a tiny house, and the reason for that is because I'm thinking about how I actually make a footprint, and also quite conscious about not buying new clothes. I wear it out before I do it and actually getting it repaired if it breaks, to not put too much stress as a human being on the environment. When I take my morning walks and I see the park cars, a lot of them are now EVs compared to when I did my morning walks 8 years ago. I also switched from driving fossil fuel car 3 years back into driving in an electrical vehicle. When I decided to lease my EV, my fear was that I do not have my own parking lot, so I needed to rely on the public infrastructure of Copenhagen. But it was not an issue, actually.
Motivating people to switch to electric driving is one of the biggest elements in the transition to an energy-efficient society. The goal is that people switch to electric driving, but it's tough because they still have many questions like where to charge and does it work? I believe that making charging so easy is key so people switch to electric driving, and that has been our mission. E.ON is working in two ways to make Copenhagen a more energy efficient society, and that's availability. So that means we're building up more and more charging stations to make sure that there are enough places to charge. The second pillar is reliability, and that is where Available comes in. Available is a powerful AI tool for infrastructure operation to make sure that people can rely on the charging session. The target of E.ON is to make electromobility successful, and therefore Available is available for every infrastructure operator in the market. I see lots of fast charging stations. I also see the normal AC charging stations on the road, and that makes me happy and proud to have contributed to that.
For most people, when they look at a charging station, it's just a simple box, but it isn't. It's really a smart computer performing a lot of tasks, like monitoring the charging process, like converting the electricity from the grid to what is usable for your battery, and all the communication to the different modules.
On average, the E.ON charging network generates up to 1 million messages a day. These messages include interface interactions, safety checks, payments from customers, as well as connections to both cars and the grid. How does this help with charging stations? This data is used to analyze whether the charger is working properly. Doing this manually is almost impossible. So this is where the Available AI excels. The AI learns the usual behavior patterns and detects abnormalities that indicate charging failures. This allows Available to analyze existing problems much faster and to predict future issues before they even occur, ensuring a great charging experience for EV drivers. This is what we call predictive maintenance. We always look for ways to improve the charging infrastructure, and by teaming up with external partners, we have the chance to improve the next generation of the charging hardware together.
When I get colleagues in from all over the world, I really love to take them to one of my favorite places, which is a board game cafe in the inner city of Copenhagen. It is a fun place, and there's a lot of friendly people to meet. I would say I'm a proud Copenhagen citizen because we're thinking and doing sustainability.